Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to build up enough things so we can actually get some power here. Okay, we'll upgrade that, we'll upgrade the toilets. Oh, and I can't upgrade this yet. Need power and scrap circuitry. Okay, I can go get that. Okay, we need to get that as well. What are we low on?
Okay. I'm getting there.
We need ammo and meds.
If we don't keep the noise down, we're gonna have deadheads everywhere.
Okay, I want someone to come with me actually.
Hello there.
I'd rather not go alone. Care to join?
Give me this character.
Hmm?
I want to switch to him quick. Oh god, no. Okay, maybe not. Actually, no. Wait. There should be something in here for him. I can't do anything with him. Let's have a look at his skills quickly. Computers. One lung. That's why he's so shit. Okay. This ain't gonna work.
Hmm?
You're in charge. What's up?
Listen. Just rest.
You be safe out there.
Have a look. Who's okay? Where's Richard? He's over here. Richard.
Hey, what's poppin'?
This'll get done faster if we work together.
Acceptable. Life is currently acceptable.
Okay, let's go check over this way. See what's over here. Cause I need to have a look in these houses and this abandoned post. Artillery strike. Oh shit. Probably turn down the volume a bit. Oh yeah, we need to go get this car later. Because that was the one I trashed. Oh shit. Didn't mean that. Good thing I had that one. Oh, imagine if I got electrocuted then.
Yo, we got dead on all sides.
That's nice. Ish.
Ah! zero shits given. Okay, now this place is...
We got company!
I like broke his neck with that.
Good enough.
Oh, this will slow me down. Stuff. To be honest, we don't need these.
Place has outpost written all over it.
If I have stuff that I don't want, then yeah, I'll switch out for whatever. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I think I want this. Okay, let's take that. Drop that.
I'm gonna need a lighter load soon.
What up?
You're the boss. Yes?
Let's just, assault. Ooh, assault shotgun.
Huh?
Lead the way.
I should probably take a break before I fall over.
I picked the one car what can't carry anything.
Yeah?
After you.
That music is kind of depressing. Smoke grenade, not gonna lie, that's actually pretty decent. Fuck. I don't want that, I want some gas.
My back's already killing me.
What's this?
Are there any kind souls out here? I could really use a hand.
Okay, someone needs help. We might go help. Because we kind of need survivors. We're a bit low. Oh, he's not even far. Okay, we'll go check over there. I just want to go check over this place first.
After college, my family surprised me with a trip to the Grand Canyon. They apparently forgot that I hated camping. But I will admit, the view was spectacular.
Splattered. Yeah, let's go check here. Okay, he's over here now. Oh, home run. I wanted to gather. What's a screamer? Tire wrench isn't actually that bad. Sun going down or up? I don't know.
Piece of shit.
I did some pretty good work, if I do say so myself. Much obliged. But whatever it's worth, I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty. That's terrific.
Follow me. I'll take you home. Look what we just accomplished together. Good work, everyone.
Okay. So both the characters have backpacks on now.
Hey, look, the infestations are getting out of hand. They need to be cleared out now.
There's one. Oh, God. Oh, no, there's... There's two. That's the problem with this game. The infestations and the blood horde hearts constantly keep on popping up. Yeah, come after me, Trevor. You ain't gonna catch me. The only zombies I don't like in this game are juggernauts. The juggernauts are dicks. I haven't been able to kill one.
Sunshine, we've got a feral on our hands.
And they're just a pain constantly. Stop beating me up.
Yes.
Lead the way.
Welcome. I hope you don't totally hate it here.
Not actually that bad.
You know, I'm lucky to have you guys. I mean it.
M14. What is it, M14? I look at this and I keep on thinking of, thingy. What's it called? Fortnite. Okay, let's have a look at this character. Joe. Oh, I got another computer one. High metabolism, built my own PC. Oh, sweet. He eats a shit ton of food. What's his leader? I remind everyone to take a nap in the middle of the day whenever they can. It'll keep them refreshed and they won't get quite so tired out in the field. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, here we go. Where is she? Has she put it in? No, she hasn't. I need to switch to him.
Go for it.
All right, lead the way. Yes. Stay alive.
There you go, Daisy.
Right.
have some shotgun shells. There we go.
Until we build more storage, we can expect more supplies to get ruined like this.
Okay, now we can actually improve the base so that we can... Knowledge of gardening.
Hey, how's it going?
That one could be done. We just need someone who can do gardening. There we go. I did put something in here. We need power for that.
Hey, look, the infestations are getting out of hand. They need
removes
to
moral penalties.
Now.
Might be jail cells, but it would be upgraded than some comfortable, and we can make them. There we go. Okay, what does he want?
What up?
I need some help. You want to come with?
I'll be right behind you.
If we're going to do this, we got to do it right. In the gangster mobile.
That is 16Z over there.
Can't do that. Here for a job? Time to do it. I think we still got company. Just set off some fireworks.
Is this what dying feels like? This fucking sucks, you guys. Go for it.
Just what you need.
Here you go.
Even if this doesn't work,
Thank you for trying.
Ooh.
What up?
The right point. I'll follow.
Kind of felt his pain. He got stabbed in the neck with that.
Oh yeah, I like that. Better keep moving.
The blood cure, blood plague cure, isn't actually that expensive to make. It's really cheap.
What's up?
Either way.
Looks like some hungry deadheads are wandering in. Not a problem. Just letting you know.
Yeah.
Over here.
Shut up.
Gonna sit for a bit. You wanna pitch in?
Roger, roger. Lead the way.
Okay, we're here.
She needs help just to go over to this, over to here.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Terrific. Thank you. I think I'd make a good addition to the right team. I'm so glad there's room for me.
Yeah, there's room.
Follow me. I'll take you home.
Did she give me stuff to keep then? Oh, she gave me stuff as well. I have to put this stuff away now.
I wish you knew how sweet that was.
That was cool. Get the materials.
So damn tired.
So much stuff. It's unbelievable.
What's up? Take care.
I love the wheel spin on this as well. It just makes you realize that it is a nice car to drive.
Uh-oh. That's another feral.
Was a feral. It's dead now. Don't like ferals.
not be perfect, but it'll grow on you.
Thank you so much. You won't regret this, I promise.
Wait.
What's up?
Let's switch to a fast.
I could use a break.
Let's have a look at the stats. Making coffee. No, that's not gonna be one. Give me one of these books. Which one did we have? Which one did we want to learn? Gardening. Ah, yeah, that's a shit skill though. He's got such shit skills. We don't want coffee. Yanez. Latika Yanez. Literal jail cells. I spent the entire apocalypse hunting for a good cup of coffee. I'm still searching. Why can't I just get one who can actually do stuff? Okay, you're dropping that.
I don't have room for that.
Where is it? Backpacks. I've got that. Yeah, I have it. A couple of those. Here we go. Equip.
I see somebody I don't like.
Hey there.
You're up.
Huh, that's another supply run in the books.
Oh, we can finally do that. We're nowhere near getting electricity. But how much is this? I know this place is a lot. 3,500. Not gonna get that for a while. I swear I saw one for 2,000 somewhere. $1,500. Yeah, this one. The brewing. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 14. Where is this at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is 13. And how many does this one down here have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11, so 15. 15 slots is quite a lot. And this one, what did this have? Oh. This one was a lot worse. But a lot worse. So this is the second best. We could go to a new area, but I don't fancy that because it's actually a good setup. Who's new? You're new.
Hola, friend.
It's time for my break. You're on the clock now, amigo.
Fuck. 45 caliber rounds. Here's a tanky pistol. Yeah, it's 1911 from World War II. I've messed this up now, haven't I? That's gonna stay there forever. Pistols. What does it take? 45 cal rounds. That's this, isn't it? Yeah. That is disgusting. Let's have a look at base. You need power for a solar generator.
For a pharmacy. We're gonna need more meds and soup.
Use one auto mechanic skill to make a toolkit that works instantly, especially useful when you're in danger. Those are easy. Placed explosives. 6 C4 charges. Okay, these are all right. These two. Fuel bombs, nice. Thermite grenades, they're good. Molotovs are decent. Pipe bombs, soda can bombs are dreadful. I want to see these craft weapon attachments. Handmade choke. Oh, sweet. Oh, so that would make the shotguns fucking amazing. Let's send Yanez and Joe out.
If you wouldn't mind coming with me, I need some help. Away I go.
We're leaving. If you're trying to make us feel unwelcome, nice job.
Wait, what weapons do I have? Okay, this might be a risk, but we're gonna go in for some kills.
We got a juggernaut problem here.
That juggernaut always spawns around there. I don't like it. If another one of my guys gets ripped in half because of a juggernaut. Well, what's the point of juggernauts? They're pretty much useless, except for being massive pains in the asses.
Getting a paycheck. It doesn't even matter if it's for cleaning toilets. It's weird. I mean, I don't miss taxes or bills, but...
Hold that thought!
So, like I was saying, it's weird. I mean, I don't miss taxes or bills, but there's no day like payday.
Ow.
Keep an eye on the new guy.
I had to do it. I had to. You've gotta do what you've gotta do.
Oh. That was kinda slick.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
They don't even have good stuff.
Huh, nice.
I don't mind that though. Thank you, Joe. You're such a help.
Time to clean house. Heads up, we got Zeds on the way.
Looking good. No more Zeds here.
What's up?
Lead the way. What's on your mind?
After you. What's up?
I'm right behind you.
Can't pick up this. I did then. There we go. Oh, that was a pain. Is there anything in here? Oh, yes. Challenge he was trying to do. Oh, we've done it. Not on purpose, of course. Well, sort of on purpose. It was one of those things where you just do it. Actually, let's clear out one of these.
That screamer's got a big mouth. Destroyer. State of decay. Dirty minded people. How to drive 101. Don't do what I do. And then The right point. What's up? Take care.
Okay.
It's good to see you.
Bye now.
Let's drop that off. That off. That off.
You to go straight to hell.
Okay, let's switch to Richard. Cause your challenge was to find a book. And I has found the book.
That ain't happening.
Bloater. I don't mind bloaters. Bloaters are alright. You just keep your distance. Wait. So we're not doing bad on ammo either. Let's say we got a watchtower. Additional guard, active defense. I'll go over and have a look at that later. I need someone with knowledge of gardening. It's a shame you can't actually like have sex to increase. Oh yeah, this is what I was gonna do. Luxury barracks. Okay, let's break down a load of weapons. Okay, let's yes. You're finally dead. That was actually really good. I'm actually surprised. Juggernaut got raped. He got well and truly destroyed. That was actually really quick. I wasn't expecting that. What was I going to do? Craft medical. Oh, we can craft these now. That's actually good. Oh, we need to get meds. How much are we on? 1,380. Oh god, what do we lose? Minus 2 meds a day. Food goes massively. Water. Not water, fuel goes barely any. Oh. Materials aren't that bad. Ammo's not that bad. We've got a shit ton of everything but meds. Anything valuable. Where's the trader? What's the whole base thing?
I'd like to follow up on a topic we were discussing yesterday.
Project Osiris dispatch. Mayday received. Credentials check out.
Osiris, do you copy? This is Red Talon. Please respond.
Damn it. Can't you see this conversation is for grown-ups? Osiris, realize.
Okay, I'm really confused. Like, the storyline seems to be getting better with the Red Talon, but it's not sure what it is. Okay, oh, the base wants power, I know that. What's this? I need to do stuff to get it up. Actually, let's see if there's a way I can get stuff. It'll be in here, won't it? No, where would it? It's here, I think. Wait, let me have a look at my base. Ah, it's the front. Damn it. Where's this? Okay, let's go find the trader. Actually, let's grab all these weapons. Well, as much as we can.
I'm already full up.
Let's equip this, otherwise it's gonna go bad for me. Whatever that zombie is, it's scary. Sounds like it's gonna kill me. Oh, cows. Oh.
Yo, wanna trade?
Why not?
I want your gun. You got a grenade launcher?
Wait.
some stuff to trade. How about it?
Sure.
Just point at things, go boom. That's not the weapon she had, but okay. Ooh. This is really tempting, this medium and heavyweight. This looks amazing. Fuck it, you have to.
My back's already killing me.
Cause this is the car it's gonna go on. So, we'll go back to base, we'll mod this up and see how it looks, because this better look amazing.
We'll get through this if we all keep making smart choices.
Boom.
Gotta be quieter.
I'm finished.
Whoa. Okay, this is amazing. Oh, it only has two bits now. Okay, I'll use this car just for transport then. Let's have a little drive. I could just go around driving this car for days and it goes quick. Oh.
That car already. Well, now you've seen my car.
You will love my beautiful car. This noise is gonna bring a lot of zombies. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya!